More than 50,000 items were up for grabs today in an unclaimed property auction in Fort Lauderdale. Featured items included a Rolex watch, a 12-pound silver bar, and 4.3-carat diamond earrings. The goods are all from bank safe deposit boxes that were left abandoned. Proceeds from the auctions will go to the state's education fund. How can you just leave a Rolex or some earrings?